We have Rake Fraley with us here. Baseball is back. When are we going to see the first one raked out of here at GABP?
I hope first at bat.
There we go.
That'd be a good one. So, man, if we can get that done, I'm going to have to come find you and tell you thank you.
Okay, good luck charm here, hopefully. Jake Fraley, you're starting in right field today, holding it down there, obviously. Seen some injuries in the outfield as well. What can we expect from your bunch out there? I know a couple people might be testing the waters as utility players too here in 2024.
Yeah, I mean, we got a good group of guys, and we came into the year with a lot of depth, so that's huge for us. Because of, you know, that, it's unfortunate, but it's part of the game. You know, it's baseball. We're fortunate that we're going to be able to get those guys back at some point this year, which is huge. But we got a good group of guys out there, and I really like the team that we have and the guys that we have in that clubhouse.
The Viking helmet, you are the Viking himself. Is it returning in 2024?
It is.
Okay.
It is. And hopefully, like I said, we see it after that first at-bat.
Okay, exactly. Jake, I do want to take a turn to a serious note here. I know a lot of Cincinnati Reds fans have been praying for your family and sending well wishes to your 5-year-old daughter, Avery, who is in remission now, which
Praise
is
Jesus.
Wonderful news. A new perspective, I'm sure, for you this offseason and this past year. How are you walking into this season with everything that your family has been through?
I'm walking with Jesus. I mean, that's simple as that. You know, we're going through, you know, the most challenging part that we've ever had to as a family. But, you know, to be able to understand who my father is and how much he loves me, and the fact that he can provide a true peace and a true joy and a true happiness that can only come from him, right? We live in a broken world. We live in a world that unfortunately has a lot of disease, it has sickness, it has a lot of, you know, awful things that happen to a lot of good people. You know, it's just the world we live in. You know, praise the Lord that we have a Savior that died on the cross for us and is allowing for a way for us to be able to still live with, like I said, that true joy, true peace, true happiness, no matter what circumstance you're going through.
And not a lot of things better than opening day, but hearing that Avery obviously is doing well right now, I think tops that. Will she be at the ballpark today?
She will. They're actually out at the parade right now, so they're having a good time. She's doing well right now. She's in a part of her treatment that, you know, her counts are high, so we don't have to worry about her immune system too much. It's strong. So they're out there enjoying it, and they'll be here at the game, and she'll be, you know, spending some time with her friends and having a good day.
I love to hear that. 2024, it's just a few hours away now. What can we expect from this bunch? Year 3 here for you in Cincinnati. So Jake Fraley, your expectations for this Reds team?
Oh man, I think we're just going to be here for each other. You know, I don't like to, I like to think of the thought process of daily execution over any and every expectations. I think expectations kind of cloud what we want to do in the present moment. So I think that everybody has a vision for what we want to do and what we want to get to. I mean, I think every team in the big leagues has that same vision. You know, I think it's good that we define that, which we have, and then we kind of put it off to the back burner. And we just go out every day and we execute our daily plan. We execute what we want to do. We're being disciplined with what we need to get done. So I think beyond that daily execution, I think that we're just going to be here for each other. We have a very solidified clubhouse. We have a phenomenal group of core guys here that have been together for a few years now, including the staff. Then we brought on, you know, a few guys that that have just molded right into it. So I think we're going to be here for each other, and I think we're going to have a very good year as long as we execute those daily, you know, daily executions.
One Viking hat lift at a time. We'll see it here in the clubhouse. Jake Fraley, thank you so much for joining us here on Channel 5, and we look forward to seeing your family and their smiling faces here at GABP. Guys, back to you.